face of it.
One of Farah Pahlavi's early interests was and still is the education of children and young adults. Well aware of the fact that the children of today are the builders of tomorrow's Iran, she has founded the Institute for the Intellectual Development of Children and Young Adults. Its principal goal is to promote the intellectual, artistic, and creative aspects of children's growth. The Institute has established a chain of libraries all over Iran where the children can get together, read books, play, paint, and practice music and singing. Every year, a children's film festival is also organized by the Institute. Director of this children's foundation is Lily Amir Arjumand, a former classmate of the Empress. Incidentally, this is one of the very few organizations in Iran that functions smoothly without corruption and